this over with.
Well met. Something I can help you with. Goodbye. They're massing as if bracing for an attack. The portal is just outside the city walls, through the west gates if you want to see for yourself. Be careful. Some say the gate leads to the realm of Oblivion itself. Be seeing you.
Go ahead, please. May I interest you in some of my fine wares?
Thank you.
too.
Tidings, citizen. Sir?
Bye.
I'd advise you to keep your distance from that accursed portal. Haven't you heard about these gates to oblivion opening up all over Tamriel? Well, then you know what they're capable of producing, although nothing has come through ever since Farwellington. About 2 days ago, Count Indaris's son, Farwill, entered the Oblivion Gate with 6 other men. They haven't heard from them since then. The Count fears the worst, and has posted guards here so we can watch and see if anyone comes back out. At this point, Count Indaris is offering a reward for the recovery of his son from inside the gate, or confirmed news of his demise. If you find him, or the rest of the Knights of the Thorn, get them out of there. I'm sure the Count would also be pleased if the gate was closed. 2 days, and nary a word. I fear the worst.